that.
No, but we can talk about the first part. Okay. Did I should have done it. I know I did all my homework. Just to double check my, well, but Alex, you have it, right? So
yeah.
You can check me. All right. So this is actually chapter 12, right? So if ever I'll give this to you, then I won't give something that's homogeneous. So the homogeneous case really is what? If we forget this for now, right? Okay. So if you forget that, then Alex said he found some repeated roots. So what's the idea? Anyway, that's how you proceed. Even if you were to do the entire thing, the way to proceed is to first forget it, right? This part. Okay, so you have to calculate your A minus MI polynomial, right? This is your A, so that's going to be what? 4 minus M, 1. Is that clear? Right?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So you could get 4 minus M, 8 minus M plus 4. So how much is that? That's M squared minus 12M plus 32 plus 4 is plus 36, right? Oh, there you go. Then if you factor this, set this to 0, then you get the two roots, which we call eigenvalues now, right? That's
6. So for M equals 6.
Let's do it first here, and then we'll see where you're, because I was trying to look at it, and I said, where did Carrie see that? So if it's M is 6, what you need to do is you need to solve 4 minus 6, which is negative 2, right? 1, you guys know what I'm doing? Replace M by 6. So then you have negative 4. 8 minus 6 is negative 2. C1, C2 equals 0, 0,
is 2,
right?
Negative 2.
Correct?
Mm. 8 minus 6.
It's positive 2. Yeah, thank you. Okay. And then these two actually usually lead to the same thing, which is the equation that you get is what? From the first one, you get negative 2 C1 plus C2 equals 0. This is the same story, right? So I could have got, yeah, the sign was wrong. So this means to say that C2 is twice of C1, right? So therefore, the eigenvector that you get is if C1 is 1, then C2 has to be 2. And therefore, you have what? Your X1, the first solution to the homogeneous case, is what? 1, 2. E to the, where did I put the A? Here or here? Okay, E to the 6C. Okay? Alright, so then, because it's repeated,
we say.
So we need to do it again. No, we don't do it again. Karen was doing it again, and let me just show you first what we discussed in class, which we said was what? Because it's repeated, we know that X2 has to look like this,
right?
With a what?
C1.
With a T, correct?
Yeah.
Okay? It has to look like this with a T in front, just consistent with what we know already, that if it's repeated, you need like an X. In this case, it's a T, the parameter is T. Plus what? Something else that we need to look for, right?
Oh, yeah.
E to the what? E to the 60 also, correct? Okay? So if that is x2, then what we did was we got x2 prime, right? So x2 prime, because now we want to substitute this in the original equation, system of equations. So the prime of this will be what? E to the 60, 1, 2, right? If I differentiate the t first. If I differentiate this next, I'll have a plus 60, e to the 60, 1, 2, correct? And then plus this, which is 6, C3, C4, derivative of that, e to the 6t, okay? What you will do is you will put this now there, which is x2 prime equals ax2, all right? And then you show me one. So x2 prime is this, so you'll have e to the 6t, 1, 2, plus 60, e to the 60, 1, 2, plus 6, C3, C4, e to the 60. That's the left, right? Not the right, the left. And then, A, what was A? A was 4, negative 4, 1A. And then, I need to multiply it to X2, okay? Oh, I think can do this now from my head. Whoa! Okay, sorry. Okay. Thank you. So now this matrix will have to be multiplied to these three, right? Now the good news is actually a bunch of these things will disappear.
X2 is what? That means to say X2 is T
e to the 6t, 1, 2, plus 1, 3, e to the 6t. So I have an x1 and an x2. Of course, this is what I was telling you. You have to check what? The run scan at 0. Okay? What is the run scan at 0? What's the run scan? It's actually what you will get are the eigenvectors. So for x1, x1 evaluated at 0 will just be 1, 2, right? X2 evaluated at 0 will just be 1, 3, right? And that's 3 minus 2, which is 1, which is not 0. Therefore, we're okay. Mm-hmm. Okay? Okay, Carrie, how did you see your discovery? Yeah, Carrie did it differently on her test, and I was very mesmerized. It's like
when
you just
did
the same thing over.
Oh, yeah.
A,
negative
2, negative,
you went back to this.
Instead of putting 0, 0, you put the 1, 2 matrices. Then you saw.
And you said you saw that the pattern
here,
right?
An observation I made by like doing the homework in the answer book.
Yeah, but she said that just by looking at the answer key.
Well, I was doing it.
Let's see if you get. Okay, Carrie, so Carrie, you're very popular.
Thank you.
Because it was really fast the way she did it. Carrie's way was to get the C3, C4, right? But did you also knew that it was going to look like this? Carrie started with this, but instead of doing this long thing where we plugged it in, she said, well. She noticed that she can use exactly the same calculation here, right?
C3, C4.
Now call it C3, C4. And that's going to be equal to 1, 2. Set it equal to that. Is that what you did?
Yes.
So let's see. And then we can reconcile this. This is a good one, actually, to ask, like, why? And actually, you see, that's the relationship we got. And I'm thinking now it's because when you compress this two, it's really going to be the old one. You see it? That's a good one.
Yeah.
It's going to work out okay, right? Louis. Oh yeah, good luck on your test.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. That's a very good observation because see how these two guys really get together, okay? I don't know, we have to somehow reconcile it. And they did it on the answer key like this. Because it looks like yeah, that's the same relationship we obtained here anyway, going this roundabout way. Okay? So maybe we should share that with the class, right? It's a good way. And you saw that in the answer key, they just... Because I think what they do is
they
always...
They didn't do it. They did all of that, every single question, and I just noticed. I was just like, well,
they're not impressed. Yeah, you notice because I think what happens in the solutions manual is they make it matrix notation always, right? Okay? So that's what you saw. I don't know, I have to see the solutions manual, how you saw the line like that. But yeah, it's like when you simplify this, you get this. And this is what she's saying. This is really, actually it's here. When you simplify, it becomes negative 2, 1. You guys see this system? Negative 4, 2, C3, C4. Is equal to 1, 2. Actually, it's here. It's right here on the board.